Therefore, he's right, you should not say anything.
The argument is
right. Therefore, if it's a good argument, is he right that you should not speak?
No, he's not right.
Well, do you have a better argument than his?
Yes.
Okay, let's hear it.
I have a right to speak.
Okay, so on one side, I have the right to speak.
Yes.
On the other side, if you're eager to speak, you should not speak. Yes?
No, you should speak.
Right. Let me get to that. Okay? Four, you have the right to speak. Against, if you're eager to speak, you should not speak. You get the picture? Do you understand or no?
Says who? Is it a universal law?
Do you understand or no?
I don't.
Who knows why Mike does not understand what's going on? Raise your hand. And ask someone who raises hand, why is it I don't understand what's going on?
What is going on?
No, why I don't understand what's
why
going on?
Why do you think I don't understand what is going on?
Because the push of your eagerness to speak is closing you here.
So that would confirm Flores' hypothesis.
My ears?
Mike, please. Did you understand what he said?
He said, closes my ears, but I'm hearing you. My ears are not closed.
Do you want to make a speech, or do you want to engage in a discussion?
If you call it talk.
No, Mike, try to answer my question. Do you want to make a speech, or do you want to engage in the discussion? Just make a decision, because following that, it won't be the same thing.
Do I want to make a speech?
Okay, you have a choice between two possibilities. You want to make a speech, or you want to engage in a discussion. Which one?
I want to make a speech.